Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss representation of rational numbers on the number line. We know that the rational numbers can be represented on a number line. As you can see, this is a number line. We represent positive numbers to the right side of 0 and the negative numbers to the left side of 0. And this line extends indefinitely on both sides. Now let's see how can we represent a rational number on this number line. Consider a rational number 2 upon 3. Now we need to represent this rational number on this number line. First, let's see what is the denominator of this rational number. It is 3. So this means that the first unit will be divided into 3 equal parts. That is, the region between the numbers 0 and 1 would be divided into 3 equal parts. Now, we have not taken the numbers on the left side of 0 since this rational number is a positive rational number. So, we will divide the distance between 0 and 1 into 3 equal parts. This numerator of the rational number, that is 2, tells us how many parts we consider out of the total parts that we make. So, this says that we consider 2 parts out of the 3 equal parts that we have marked, and that too on the right side of the 0 since it's a positive rational number. We write this marking, that is the first marking, as 1 upon 3, the second one as 2 upon 3, and we can write 1 as 3 upon 3. Now, our given rational number is 2 upon 3, which is this point. So, this is the point which represents the rational number 2 upon 3 on the number line. Now, let's discuss about the rational numbers between given two rational numbers. We have countless rational numbers between any two given rational numbers . We have two methods to find the rational numbers between given two rational numbers. Let's see what is the first method. Consider the rational numbers 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2. Let's try and find out the rational numbers between these two given rational numbers. As you can see, the denominators of these two rational numbers are different. So first we convert them to rational numbers with the same denominators. Now this 2 upon 3 can be written as 2 multiplied by 2 upon 3 multiplied by 2. This gives us 4 upon 6. Then 3 upon 2 can be written as 3 multiplied by 3 upon 2 multiplied by 3, which gives us 9 upon 6. So we get two rational numbers, 4 upon 6 and 9 upon 6, and their denominators are same. Now let's see what are the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. One is 5 upon 6, then 6 upon 6, or you can say 1, then we have 7 upon 6, then we have 8 upon 6. So, these are the four rational numbers between the given two rational numbers, 4 upon 6 and 9 upon 6, or you can say 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2. Now let's see what is the second method to find out the rational numbers between the given two rational numbers. Let's consider the same rational numbers 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2. In this method, we will use the idea of mean to find the rational numbers between the given two rational numbers. If we have that A and B are any two rational numbers, then A plus B upon 2 is a rational number between A and B. So, to find the rational numbers between given two rational numbers, we first find their mean. So, the mean of 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2, that is 2 upon 3 plus 3 upon 2 divided by 2 is equal to 13 upon 6 divided by 2, that is we have 13 upon 12. So 13 upon 12 is a rational number between 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2. Next we find out the rational number between 2 upon 3 and 13 upon 12. So for this we will find their mean, that is 2 upon 3 plus 13 upon 12 the whole divided by 2. This gives us 21 upon 12 divided by 2, which gives us 21 upon 24. So we have 21 upon 24 is a rational number between 2 upon 3 and 13 upon 12. So from here we get that 13 upon 12 is a rational number between 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2, and then 21 upon 24 is a rational number between 2 upon 3 and 13 upon 12. Thus we get 2 upon 3, 21 upon 24, 13 upon 12 and 3 upon 2. So we have found out these two rational numbers between the given two rational numbers. So in this way we can find out as many rational numbers as we want between any two given rational numbers, and we know that there are countless rational numbers between the given two rational numbers. This completes the session. Hope you have understood how we represent rational numbers on numbered lines and how we find the rational numbers between given two rational numbers.